So tragic like a soap star. Just kiss goodbye and graduate tonight. Go to heaven underneath the lights of the ambulance, and we'll reach the Hollywood sign. Go to heaven underneath the lights of the ambulance, and we'll reach the Hollywood sign.
Alright, welcome everybody to a little midweek madness. Before we get started here, big old shout out to Reaper Operator. You know, I go by to see him, say hey, things look great, you know, hope you're doing well. gives me a shout out. I got a new follower from him, so thank you so much. Why not work 95? Really appreciate the follow. You know, we're getting up there, growing. We're growing slowly but surely. We're growing. So almost done with the Ferdinand. Ferdinand, is that what it is? Just about spaded this bad boy. Really hated it at first, but now, yeah, we just got the final ammo. Yeah. And we should spade that one. Yacht Tiger almost on the final row for the filters, blah, blah, blah. Cool. Might fire our way through that just so we can move on to 7-0. So. Oh, I didn't upload the video from last night. Oh, I'm slacking. It's been a busy day. But halfway through the week, here we go. Let's get some. Anybody wants to jump in? Let me know. Pick yourself an avatar. Pick yourself, if you feel, I got lots of shorts and lots of videos. I just started uploading them on my YouTube channel. Same name, Mayhem74. Been enjoying that too. It's tough, it really is, it's tough. So we'll do the slow grind, here we go. Excuse me. Just had ourselves a Hello Fresh meal. Szechuan pork noodle stir fry. It was amazing. I ate way too much. Trying to let everybody through. My slow ass tiger. Oh, good push, good push. Good push. Hell yeah, brothers. Wait. Oh, come on. Go, go, go. Go, perfect. Go, go. Go, go, go. Go ahead. Oh. Kick. I mean, the chances of that being right there. Come on. Woo. And I think I saw an update. A10's in here? Is that new? Why is that new? I thought A10 has been in here. Oh yeah, he moved. Hey, what's up, Mr. Buckets? How you doing today, man? Thank you. That's really loud. Sorry about that. I didn't get that. Pay attention to the game. Yeah. Yeah, how you doing, man? Hope everything's going well. Hope your brother's doing okay. Seen it advertised on Twitch today with the people I was watching. the A10s out, or was it YouTube? Yeah, it was a commercial on YouTube. God, I didn't want to go over here. I think it might be a good shot. Okay, those levels seem a little better. Center. He loves the high center. Oh, kind of exposed. Not bad. Your artillery's on these at all. Ah, too short. Dang it. Out of its way. Okay, cliff sides are clear for the most part. Look at our artillery spread. Got talent. Couldn't move it quick enough. They know I can't move fast in this one. Come on. Man, they're tearing these guys up. Come on. What now? Good. Thanks to Reaper Operator, I'm carrying the right ammo in this thing. Hopefully get it. That was to my left. I thought it was a friendly over there. Oh, man. Ouch. Oh, that's good. Nice. My friend put flame with viewers up there. All right. How we start? Okay. Nobody's on. I mean, it's the middle of the week. Plays games in the middle of the week. Alright, here we go. Glad you stopped by, Mr. Bush. This is gonna take forever. What a dickweed. These guys are gonna stay back and snipe, probably. Excuse me. Almost ready to move on to the next tier. I'm pretty excited. Can't you tell? Still need to work on aircraft and 5-0 Americas I'm on. So slow. Yeah, I don't even see many 7-3s on there at all. It looks like it goes 7-0 to 7-7. These guys. That was his gun, right? Dang it. Wow, that's awesome. Yeah, like it wasn't tough enough already. That's all right though. Okay, we'll get through this. Yeah, this has been by far my least favorite VR. But it's gotten better. I have to admit, the Ferdinand has gotten better. Realize I should have been backing up there. I left my whole side exposed. Dang it. These guys took us out. Good. Not like good they took us out. They just took us out really well. That makes sense. You're the queen that can't be crowned. see me. Don't see me. Turn. Somebody else here, dang it. It's gonna be hard to survive this one. I'll get some help. Buckets. Certainly glad my team showed up. Heard him. I don't know where he went. He's camping now. Nice shot. Did I have my gun in one shot like that? Smile when you see the flash. Yeah, Bubba.
Yo.
Yo, what's up, man?
Hey. Just kind of getting around to getting things set up here to jump in. I'm assuming War Thunder.
Yeah. Yep, yep, yeah. Thanks, Mr. Bucket. Yeah, I just realized I checked, I sent him two emails. The first one didn't have the link, and they're like, oh. Oh, shit, thanks for the resub.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Appreciate it, brother. Thank you for the 6 months already? Has it been 6 months already?
That's what it says.
Good Lord.
It's been keeping count. I haven't, so I'm gonna go with it.
Yeah, same here.
I'm enjoying an after dinner bowl of, what is it? Butter pecan ice cream.
Ooh. That sounds numb.
It's actually a pretty good one, yeah. Pretty numb numb.
Come on, come on, come on. Where'd he go? One of us is gonna get him. On this guy for low, I've had a good exchange so far.
Oh, I got a 30% booster.
Ooh.
For all battle actions and mission reward. Duration 1 day.
Oh, how many missions?
Just said 1 day.
Usually says sounds like a certain amount of missions on the bottom of it.
Right, yeah, I'm looking at it. It says duration 1 day, valid for 2 days and 23 hours. Oh, missions, 5.
Oh, there gotcha. Cool.
So that's only a good one. Good for 5 missions, even though it says it's good for 1 day?
Well, if you don't use it in that amount of time, then it'll go away.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Activated, it's good for 1 day, but it's good for 5 missions.
Exactly.
Okay. Maybe if I bought a freemium tank.
Man, there's a battle over here. Lovely party. Pity I wasn't invited. Yeah, just curious about Kyle before I ask anybody else to join in so we can even out the teams on the football.
He's here. He's here. Let me ask.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah, he said he'd try it out.
Oh yeah,
he'd be awesome. He's never done fantasy football before, so.
Have you ever seen the,
No show.
Thanks, the show, Hard Knocks?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we started watching that. I've never seen one.
Yeah, I've seen the Hard Knocks before. It's like a man's soap opera.
Yeah.
But, you know, it's kind of an interesting inside look at some players. You know, you kind of get a vibe for some guys. You know, like, oh, you know, that guy's pretty normal, and then this guy's pretty self-absorbed. And,
right.
You know.
See, everything else is spaded.
I'm in War Thunder when you finish.
Okay. Head in.
I have not heard from Jim. Is he? Did he answer?
Yeah, he said he was on his way home a little bit ago.
Okay.
So it'd be like 4 hours.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's calling right now. Yo.
I'm gonna be a little late.
We figured. You said you're on your way home. We figured about 4 more hours. Oh man.
I'll be right back.
Alright.
Yeah, I've been working the long hours and then my siblings are kept starting to come in on Friday, so I'm trying to leave the house
together. Right on, yeah, no, I figured you're busy, man. Just checking up on you, that's all it was.
I appreciate that.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, so anyway, if I have any hold on, I'll jump on there as soon as I can, but. Looks like it'll be another hour for me.
Okay.
When I get there.
Cool.
Hey.
Right, later. Oh, nice. We took the A. I remember that ridge line out there. Couldn't.
Yeah, Kyle's, he's in now, he took your invite.
So oh, cool.
He's saying, you know, he's going to call himself a registered sax offender.
Oh, I like it. You see my TV? Yeah.
No, I didn't. Hold on. What's this? Do a custom job, then you put your own picture on it or something. Like, who was that guy that always used to oil himself up and play the saxophone? I'm trying to remember.
Oh, from Lost Boys? Wasn't he in Lost Boys?
I don't remember. It was always a dude that would get out there and, like, basically, like male stripper clothes playing the saxophone. Yeah, I forget his name.
Yeah, I forget it too.
What was your team name?
Pippi Longballing.
Pippi Longballing?
No, Pippi Longballing.
Oh.
I find it hilarious.
Pippi Longballing might have been funnier.
Yeah, no. Like Pippi Longstocking.
Long sacking.
Frankie to go. Moving out in the open, nothing to see here.
Until you get shot in the face by 12 guys.
Right? I usually put 5 guys in my mouth. Come on.
Well, you know, it's always important for room for growth.
Got him right there. That's kind of aggressive. Little bit aggressive there.
I remember who sang that. Hey now, don't dream it's over. Another 80s anthem song. Oh, there's a dude.
Yeah, I know. I moved just in time. Bomb. Oh yeah, but you ain't got no way.
That ain't no thing.
Oh shit, why not bring in the 1-3, huh? It's something.
Yay!
I can bring my 2 friends, yay! Okay, much better than my last game. First one wasn't so hot. Ooh, I felt trophy. Okay. Cool. Yeah, go there. And about, invite the squad. Alright, I'm gonna piss real quick and be right back. BRB AFK.
I realized too soon.
Okay. There we go. I don't know if anybody else wants to jump in or not. Who else is in here? I haven't heard from Toxic Apocalypse in so long.
Yeah, I hope he wasn't injured in race.
Right? That's what I'm thinking. Oh, so I got a buddy coming by Friday. I haven't seen him since my 2001 deployment, my cruise, my first cruise ever.
Really?
Yeah, whereas he's at my first duty station, and yeah, he's coming by Friday. I just started making, I'm doing some 3-day pizza dough.
What is that? Other than I'm assuming it's dough you let set for 3 days.
Want to go to Charlie? Yeah, for it to proof and everything. It's so badass.
You said Charlie?
Yeah. And I got a outdoor propane pizza oven.
Ah, gotcha.
Yeah.
I'm thinking about making a permanent pizza oven outside on the back porch, but I'm going to do it with, you know, cement.
Brick and, yeah.
Brick and mortar.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's my goal, too. I wanted to try it. It's awesome.
Maybe throw a little rebar in there.
Mm-hmm.
Shit, I'm going the wrong way to get over to Charlie.
And bring the thing.
I guess I could have crossed the river there, but I don't think there's an easy way into this. Oh, there is, actually.
Couldn't turn it in time. Me and my low-ass BRT. But it's fast. I hit him.
I think he died right after he hit you.
Yeah, looks like somebody tagged him. Nice. Nice!
They're mad that they got booted out, so now they're just throwing artillery everywhere.
Oh, yeah. Snipey shots over here. With the good old Ferdinand. Sorry.
Okay, I saw the tank. I heard the tank over the wall there, and it was one of our blue guys. So yeah. One of our guys.
Oh, nice. Oh, but come on, did he just get? Oh, I think I'll move. Oh, he's gotta be up on the shelf up there. Mm-hmm. dude. And my avatar tonight is Sonji for One Piece, cook.
Yeah, guy's gonna take Charlie here. He just fucking swept around behind me and I couldn't get my turd around.
Oh no. Now. Damn him in the good move.
Yeah, no, I mean, I could hear him coming around and I swung around, but you know, you have to go past the wall in order for your targeting system to line up.
Right.
That was all it took.
Shit, I don't even know if I can get in there. Or Dan in time for anything. There, really hard to see.
What are you talking about?
The guy just pointed out.
Yeah, I saw him, but there's, I don't see anything there.
Wow. I see him.
See, did he just hit you?
Almost, right over my head that time. What? He's just like in the perfect spot. Yeah, he hit me that time and nothing. I hear it. Nice.
Ooh, you lucky
just
motherfucker.
Embedded back there. Can't see nothing.
I hope his mother gave him crabs.
Twice. I have identity.
Return to hangar. Killing it this time.
Warm up game, warm up. I don't know what my excuse is.
So when you cross the bridge, he's off to the left of the bridge. See that white building out there in front of you? He's out there. Yeah. He just hit that guy. That's the one I'm talking about.
I don't know. Oh. Premium tank gotta be.
Oh, you mean that he can hit through other tanks?
Apparently. I can see my right side, but. Yeah. Right in the right side. Look at that. Good zoom, good shot. Damn.
I ain't giving him no respect. Screw him.
Yeah, well, that's a good shot. Whatever. That's good. Alright, there we go. Ooh, damn near. Damn near spaded this bad boy. Wait.
Alright, I'm going back to hand.
Oh yeah, already in. Sorry. I was out. Ooh, oh, you still got Cartman. Nice.
Hey, you guys.
Screw you guys.
I'm going home.
Okay. Yeah, I'm supposed to teach a class Friday, and I emailed the people in power over there, and they're having to hear back from all day. Huh. That's interesting.
Where are we going?
Chalupa.
All right.
Boy, remember this. Be on this side ever. I'm thinking the same map, the right one.
Come on,
oh yeah, this one.
I'm in the slowest tank ever.
He's in that freaking bicycle card in his tire. Ow! You see the snail, right? That means you're going too slow. I was way too close to the turn. Did not mean to put that there.
Outside, so she's cooking fish in the house. I can always tell because she usually hits us with a big wave of like air freshener. So you're, I know, so it's like you're cooking fish. I can tell.
So lucky it's raining.
Oh man. Well, it's Florida, man.
I haven't seen rain since I was in Canada.
Well, that's Texas.
Yep, that's true.
Springtime, you guys will get a shit ton. And winter, well, fall, every other season, Texas gets a pretty good amount of water.
Yeah.
Summer, though, man, July through, say, September, it's like, fuck.
Yeah, it's supposed to get 112 next week.
Well, that's great. I'm going to be there. Fuck.
Oh, that's right. Loser. I'm kidding.
Yeah, well, I'm just visiting, so yeah, losing out, pal.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
Dallas is okay. It's just like every other place. You get used to it after you live there long enough.
Yeah.
You come to Orlando, you'd be sitting there whining about melting, about just thinking about going outside. Because of the humidity, it's so bad.
Good Lord, B just lit up like a Christmas tree. Wish my daddy owned a premium tank.
Yeah, this guy's got all premium shit. I've hit him 4 times in the gun.
Oh yeah, I just nailed him right down the freaking barrel. Ah, he did dick.
Is he dead?
Yeah, somebody else got it. I didn't get an assist for that?
I didn't either.
Wow.
I hit him 4 times. Like, Jesus, really?
Oh, where's that from?
I don't know. I didn't see where you got hit.
Somewhere,
from.
I think, over there. I'm not quite sure.
I'm out to your east there just a little bit, but I see. Yeah, I see where you're talking about. Get past this crop of trees. I'll see if I can. God, this thing
that way.
It just dies, man.
Yep, there he is.
This tank is god awful.
Nice. Had a good mark on him. Oh, there's two over there. Make that 3. No, I died. Excuse me. Alright, I'm gonna try to slice down the beehole here. There's so many there.
Come on. Prepare. Yeah, of course I'm gonna fucking eat around before I have to try and get one off on this bitch.
Trying to kitty corner it. Excuse me, that's gross. Tasted really good though. Szechuan pork noodle stir fry. Mmm. Nice. If you see anybody, I'm getting close enough where I should, might have vision. Line of sight on them. Oh.
Well, somebody obviously hit me from another angle. Yeah, he's around to the south. He's out there on that that external road to the south.
Oh, okay.
Just south of Charlie.
Okay.
It looks like he popped up there. He might be trying to take it.
They don't bomb us. All right. And over to Chalupa.
Yeah, he's still over there. He's about 7 o'clock. If you look at Chalupa, he's at about 7 o'clock from that symbol. There's two of them out there now. One's out in the open area in that same position, but farther out.
Settle down, gun.
Of course.
Oh my God, reload.
I stopped for half a second, so of course, fuck this game. You know, I don't even really feel like dealing with it.
Another premium.
That's just a cheat.
No, behind me? Oh, yeah. That is exactly what I meant. And we dance. And we dance.
I might want to move. I laid down some artillery.
No, he's gonna get me anyway.
Oh, did he? Okay.
They're all standing there in attention. Wow. That's pretty cool. Why are they standing at attention? That's creepy. I think we should make a move for B-hole.
Doesn't matter. I won't ever get there.
Mm-hmm. Big new environment. Coming right towards you.
Well, that's all right. I'm sure it's a premium vehicle, so a Willie's Jeep will probably take me out.
The quick fucker. Quick. There we go. Creepy. Now it's. Why did that get moved? In premium wheat dress. What's up, bro? I doubt. I don't know why that guy didn't kill me. That's kind of weird.
Something wrong with my elevation.
Oh, gotcha. That's all I'm doing is just hitting these guys. Nothing, just throwing gummy bears at them. There you go. Yeah. Oh, enemy assist.
Yeah, of course. See, boom. I sat still for half a second. it's such bullshit.
Oh, when y'all kicked me in the face. Say it. Oh, there he is. I haven't even seen 7-3. Isn't it all 7-7? 7-0 to 7-3? No, still almost baited the Ferdinand, the second one on the 6-7. Camping the spawn pretty good. Cletus? Hey, you know Larry Foster, don't you? Wait. Not gonna be here anymore. Same guy. Oh no. Oh, come on. Don't give me the kill at the last second. Come on. Too funny. That was awesome. You jumping in through? Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. First week of school done, huh? Ooh, nice. What's for dinner? Oh, hell yeah, dude. Nice. Oh boy, the other side.
I'm going to Alpha.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to check that yacht. I'm gonna finish these. I'm hurried.
I figured you'd be in your little M41.
No. Instead, I'm trying to use these guys as much as I can. Redabout's playing right now, man. He is right. He's right there.
You missed me.
Did I miss? Damn it. Oh, nice.
City, but I'm gonna go out to the west side of Alpha.
Oh, I gotcha. Oh, I just rubber band. What the hell?
Yeah, me too. It's server side.
It's been having more and more lately. After you, good sir. This is cordial.
Seriously, fuck this game.
Did he get you?
Yeah, he shot through the corner of the building.
Oh, Jesus. Was that thrill set in Premium We Trust? Oh, where'd you come from?
Every dweezil dick nerd in this game goes out and drops $400 on premium shit.
Right. Man, that was a good shot. Now we're gonna shot from the left. Only had a turret. Wow. Wagwan, what's up, Mr. James? How's Gene Cash's workout today? Why can't they have something to actually kill me, finally? Nice, good to hear, man.
Yeah, there he is. Somebody took out my turret, of course. At least I can still move.
So you did it right then, Mr. James.
And somebody shot me from that side.
A little fucking fast. Sad I missed that shot. I should have had that shot. Oh, jeez. The little guy got out. Okay, I was like, there's no way he got out of here. No freaking way. Whoa, no.
There we go. Bombs, fucking. It's like I got bitch magnet written all over me. Every bitch in the game comes at me.
I hear him.
Well, I'm around to your right, behind you.
Okay. I'm gonna try the next block down. Oh. Okay, he's not coming towards us.
Yeah, I'm off your left wing here.
Mr. James, is Cassie still with you? What's up, man?
I'm gonna move up the street here.
Okay.
So if you're hearing anything off to your left, that's me.
Got it.
Got eyes?
No, ignore that. I thought that was my agent shut off, but I forgot I wasn't programmed anymore. Oh, there they are. On the other side of A. At least a couple of A guys shooting out there. Oh, they're moving in. Maneuverable with this. I hear him, I just don't see him yet.
Shot my gun. See what I mean?
They're split up. Oh yeah. Fuck.
Yeah, that guy right there.
Oh, I got shot from behind too.
Shot the head off my dick.
Yeah.
One shot, of course.
Yep. Oh Jesus. What the hell was that?
You know what, dude? I'm done.
Okay. Sorry, having a rough night, man.
Yeah, I don't feel like putting up with this bullshit.
I don't mind.
Like, he rolls out in a light armor vehicle and moves out past one shot and then kills me in one shot.
Right.
And it's like, come on, man.
It's not pay to play or pay to win at all. We know that.
Nope.
Oh, God. What was Kyle's name again? I'll look it up.
Registered sax offender?
That's right. Boy. What the hell?
I believe he's down below you.
Oh, did I just look too far?
Yeah, maybe.
Ah.
Yeah, but you see?
I hear him.
Like right there, but down. That's where he was. I'm sure he's moved by now.
Yeah. What? How do you shoot a... Somebody from the right, too. Where was that guy?
Yeah. Good question.
Who knows? Oh, it's that same guy. That's a big old fast tank. Holy crap. Alright, back to hangar. Can't win them all, I guess.
That's just it. From now on, I'm just going to buy premium tanks.
Right? Jim had to run back to like Lowe's and back to the restaurant. It's like, he said another hour. I'm like, you sure? It's all.
They're trying to get that restaurant open.
Oh, yeah. It's cool. He's got family coming in town, so yeah, he's busy. Busy shit.
Yeah, that's right. I think it's starting next week. They're in town for a week or so. I was actually talking NFL football with a deluded Seahawks fan today who thought they were going to go to the Super Bowl.
I think they'll probably do better than last year. I don't think they're a Super Bowl team.
Oh, no, Geno's going to put it together. Come on, man.
No, I don't think so. But you know me, I'm a diehard Seahawks fan. I have been since 76, but I'm not blinded by it.
It's like people saying, oh, this is the year of the Cowboys.
Every year, yeah.
Okay, since 1992, 91, when I was
it? It is hard not being a Cowboys fan being around here, though. It's pretty fucking awesome.
They're all delusional.
Yeah. Rangers are looking good.
What's funny is I love the narcissism of Jerry Jones, who every year said, well, I don't know, we're going to actually see how we do. And then we might have to make some changes. Well, Jerry, since 1991, the only common denominator is the owner.
That's weird, huh?
But his narcissism won't let that be the acceptable part of the equation.
Really did not want to hit that tree, but that's okay. Nothing I can do about it now.
I was never a Cowboys fan, but I always had a lot of respect for Tom Landry.
Oh, yeah.
Back in the day, and when he fired Tom Landry, just like unceremoniously shit-canned him, I was like, yeah, that, I'll never root for this team or that guy. Where I grew up, everybody was either a Cowboys fan or a Chiefs fan.
Well, I tell you, I think they're going to be the team to beat this year. Again.
Yeah, unless injury.
Yeah. Right?
You know, but, because, you know, if Mahomes gets hurt, I don't know that their second is a viable option.
No, because Andy Dalton's already taken up.
Yeah, Mr. Everyone's backup.
Yeah.
Well, he's not quite as bad as what's his face. Been with Miami, been with Jacksonville, been with.
Ryan Tannehill.
Tannehill's one of them, but he's at least had a starting gig over at Houston for a while. No, there's another guy I'm thinking of. Let's see.
Not Mariota. Mariota was there for a little bit.
Mariota just went to a new team, yeah.
He went to, he's the backup for the Eagles now.
Yeah, that guy, that's another guy that's been all over the league, but I kind of like Marcus Mariota.
Yeah, throw it.
Chad Henne.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Why am I the only one? Nobody's pushing C at all. This is weird. I just take this next
few. He's in his 13th year. He's the backup at Kansas City, of course.
Oh, well.
13th year. Mm.
You should watch that Quarterbacks on Netflix, man. It is produced by Peyton Manning. It is sick.
Yeah, I started watching the first
episode, right.
And then I just got distracted. I haven't got back to it.
Come on, turn. Turn. I heard you, you bastard.
There he is. Of course, you hit him right in the gun, but...
Right at the freaking top of the turret. I mean, that's the only thing I could hit.
Now he'll come back, sweep around behind you at four times your movement rate, hit you with one weapon and kill you. Hit you with one round. That's how that's gonna go.
I got a guy shooting at my right.
Just the idea of games where you can buy stuff to cheat to make yourself a better player just feels like a hack to me. I guess I'm, you know, our day was everybody had the same thing and it was based solely off player skill.
That's not fair, it's not fair.
I want to participate. I should have an advantage.
The participation trophy.
It's like, whatever, dude. And then they're going to sit there and shit talk. Ah, gotcha. No, you didn't.
Right. Daddy's wallet got me.
Your wallet shot me.
Come on. Yeah, I can't catch up with that.
Yeah, he's pretty quick. And he'll stop right here soon and fire from all the way over there and drop you in one shot. Oh.
Or he's distracting me so someone can come in behind me.
Yeah, that's been known to happen.
Good plan. It's a really good plan.
At least that's a legitimate strategy. And then he's gone, right?
Yeah.
It's like he was concealed before the round even hit. There he is. He's swinging around between those buildings. Right there.
Dickweed. I love when I guess right.
Yeah, I was wondering if he had picked the right side.
It was a gamble.
Don't be dead. Yep. Had a 50-50.
Oh, it is way too quiet over here. That guy's got to be coming back.
He left a wake-up call at the motel.
Okay. There we go. Yeah, but I still captured and kept that place.
Yeah.
I'll take it. I'll take it.
I think I need a War Thunder break.
I get you.
I might take a couple weeks off from it.
Okay.
It's like the only thing we've been doing for a while.
It has been. I mean, we play some golf or something this weekend.
Yeah, I'd be down for that.
Yeah.
That or maybe get back to some DCS. I don't know.
Oh, that would be maybe fantastic.
I want to learn to fly the F-15. That's a dual seater if you want to learn some Wizzo, or you can fly fly back seat. It don't matter.
That'd be sick.
Yeah, that Wizzo stuff works pretty good. I've flown F-14 with Jim and stuff. I flew backseat because I knew the Rio spot.
Right.
I haven't flown it forever now, so I'm pretty rusty. But it used to be pretty functional back there. Jim was flying around destroying the aircraft, of course.
Oh, of course. All right, we'll be right back. Then you grab some more beers. Okay. God, I really want to spade this freaking Ferdinand. You see that picture in Discord that Mr. James put in there? If you're there. Or I'm just talking to myself. Who knows? Oh, we hit. Good, I won't be talking to myself anymore.
How are you?
Yeah, I was like, hey.
Can we talk about the...
Oh, if you saw that picture that Mr. James put in the general chat in Discord.
No, let me take a look. Okay. That sounds like a rush job there.
What?
Is that what they call hot news?
It's fire.
Oh.
The picture is fire. He's like, yeah, I burnt my finger and stuff. I'm like, why? Like, trying to get a cool picture. I'm like, okay, was it cool? I was like, yeah. I'm like, well, show it to me. I want to do it. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Well, pretty hot, depending on how you look at it.
But all the news is good for is kindling. Fire starter. Belch.
Yeah, not much argument there.
One story caught my attention today is that the Discord, like a different app for Discord, was hacked or something. I don't know. don't know if there's any other ways to use Discord.
I wonder what they did with that thumb dick that was put into classified material in a Discord channel.
Which one? Yeah, all those. There's like, what, 2-3 sailors now that are getting busted for.
No, I'd only heard about the one National Guardsman up in, was it Connecticut?
There's a couple of Navy guys now, too.
What the hell, man?
Who knows?
I hope they do a lot of time.
Yeah, me too.
Or just pack them up, ship them to China, and let them fend for themselves.
Let them sit in North Korea with that one idiot.
Yeah. How about the one that, excuse me. How about the one that darted across the line there at the...
Yeah, I've been in the exact same spot, too.
Did you ever walk up to that line and just look at the guards and tell them, hey, your mother was a great piece of ass?
No, dropped the bomb, though. Farted.
Did he strafe him?
Yeah. Guard even cracked a smile with all of us laughing our asses off about it. Yeah, pretty funny. Pretty funny. Two away from 150 followers, man. Two away.
Nice. Wait till you get to 1,000.
Oh, good.
Wait till the first time you're out at Sonic there near the trailer park you live in and somebody says, hey, dude, I know you from Twitch.
All right. At the trailer park. I would not want to live in. Tornadoes would hit it automatically. Let me know.
It's a known fact that God hates trailer parks.
There's got to be some scientific crap about it.
Yeah, right.
I don't remember snowblowing across the field like that. That's really cool. Maybe I'm just now noticing it. But look at that. That's just freaking.
I mean, I think it's amplified when you're zoomed in.
Well, you can see it here. And it's zoom in. Look at that. I don't ever remember that.
Oh, yeah.
That is sick.
It does look new. Well, new to me.
Yeah. Or just didn't notice it, I guess? I don't know. I feel like I would have noticed that before.
I got told today that I'm an old.
An old?
Yeah, I'm an old.
That's just an old?
Yeah, not just old, I'm an old.
Let me guess, somebody that actually agreed to pay their student loan back, but now they want it. They spend more time protesting, but they should be out there getting a fucking job and paying off their goddamn student loans.
Okay there, Grandpa, yell at the clouds, I know. Let's see, there's our answer.
Hey, don't even bring up clouds, dude. Fuck those clouds.
Yeah, all right. Oh, there's a guy.
I don't know.
Oh, he just ran into something, though.
Yeah, blow the fuck up.
Stupid geriatric fucking president. I mean, that I love and I serve him, and he's a great leader.
No, he's not. He's a turd.
Yeah, no kidding.
I just wonder who the real president is that's pulling the strings behind him. Who's the Wizard of Oz? Certainly not Kamala. She doesn't have enough brain cells to breathe autonomously. So
that dude needs a haircut. That's all I know. The Vice President of the United States. Fuck that guy.
Yeah, I stopped. That's how it's good there. I like how she wants to defund the police after she had a career as a criminal prosecutor. Right. It's like, you stupid bitch. Out of everybody in this room that you're talking about, you're the biggest contributor to the system that you're trying to defund.
I'm losing viewers now. You know, don't get me wrong, I'm gonna have my son sign up for that shit as soon as it's available.
What's up?
Get some of that taxpayer money for those student loans.
Is that going through? I always thought that guy, I kept seeing that getting shot down.
The lawsuit got dismissed. The lawsuit got dismissed.
So. Yeah, but there was one, but didn't the Supreme Court say something about that? They basically shot down the idea that...
No. Yeah, it's just... And the Supreme Court has been taking, you know, these extravagant kid gifts and shit. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, conundrum. It's all a fucking asshats on the hill. Oath. No, yeah, just don't. There's no trust anymore, you know? Well, I didn't even know if there ever was.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you have to have trust to lose it.
True story. How I'm moving faster than those turds. What? Maybe we can go to credit card forgiveness, you know?
Yeah, why not? Tax rate will be 87%, but you know,
right. Fair point.
The whole thing about it that bugs me is they're not trying to make permanent change. They're just pandering to get votes to stay in power, and then they're going to lead the shit storm.
Yeah.
With the eventual Republican president who takes over and tries to correct the shit storm. And then turn around and demonize him because he inherited a shitstorm.
Right. I'm so sick of hearing about Trump. It's like, you guys have been going after him for a decade. Let it fucking go. He'll go away.
I don't even like Trump. But the way that they're fucking persecuting him, they are definitely doing everything they can. And they're just daring us to do something about it.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it'd be terrible if one of them somehow... Oh, there he is, right behind that fence.
No, it's a friendly.
See what? Oh, is he? I don't see the tag. I don't think he is, bro.
I'm pretty sure he is.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, that guy.
It just
God damn it, I thought I heard him.
That wasn't the guy I was talking about, though, but that was pretty cool how he popped up and pulled that shit.
Fast moving tanks.
But you know, I go on other Twitch streamers channels and I love the no politics thing when they so blatantly are political.
For sure. I don't give a shit. I take advice.
But that's the difference. I go to some of these guys and I'm just going, you guys are just pussies, you know.
If I hear your feelings.
No politics or religion.
That means you have them. Good for you.
I'm sorry you're offended, but I'm not sorry for what I said.
The only person that's not allowed here is Itachi. Fuck him.
Oh, was that that looked like a cannon barrel, like a tank barrel.
Yeah, it did, didn't it?
Yeah.
Did you like that
guy? Is he still following you?
I think so. I don't know. I haven't left in a while. I need to unban him, actually. See what happens.
Nah. Oh, there you go. Oh, that's a blue guy too.
Yeah.
Got that. I'm going to get my vision checked. Evidently, I can't see blue anymore.
I could play a song that might help you with that.
Nope.
Is that with brown and blue?
Nah, I'm good. Let's take a pass on that.
Okay. But him and Jamie called me up the other day. They were working on Jim's water heater. He's like, you need to add a song for every time we kill a tank. I'm like, what? And Jamie's in the background. You better suck your fucking face, suck a fucker. Yeah. I'm like, okay. I need to do that. I'll do that. Canadians and
I like how they put lathes on a trailer bed, on a train car. You ever see that? Yeah, you just passed it. Don't go back. Just pay attention.
Oh, okay, no, I see one of our guys. Oh.
Somebody.
I just saw him. He's going left or right.
Set my wife for him to pop their head up. Oh, there he is, right there.
Oh, he's dead.
1 o'clock, 11 o'clock. No, he's right there. They're fighting each other. To your left, the other 11. Right over there, there was two of them. They were right out there in the middle of the street. One was friendly, the other wasn't.
They're both blue.
Well, they were firing at each other.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. Ooh, good thing he's not very good with them bombs. Kind of had you out in the open there.
Ah!
I'm telling you, there's somebody right over that ridge.
Yeah, there is, I know. There's a plane. The little guy that killed me earlier.
If you stay there, that plane's
gonna
hit you.
Damn, plane.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Ah, he did. There he is, right there.
You suck.
I can't move.
Of course. That's the way this game goes. That's part of the premium package.
I got him. Ding. I got him. I got him right before.
Oh, the other.
Whoa. What was that? It was loud.
I don't know.
Devout psych. Ology? Is that where we're going tonight? Nice. Hey, thanks for the follow. Welcome. How you doing today? Kind of startled me. I didn't know this. Oh, why is that so loud? My apologies.
What's loud?
Notification that someone followed.
Oh.
About psycholog?
Physiolog, I think.
Physiolog? About physiolog. Thanks. Yeah, I really appreciate the follow. Oh, one away from 150. There we go.
I don't know what a physiolog is.
I don't.
I respect his ability to exist.
Awesome. Excuse me.
I mean, I'm very inclusive.
That's with the Ferdinand. That should give me a low. I should be done with the Ferdinand after. With that kill. I'll go down that and I'll die. When you hit. Oh, I need to take Chalupa, but just a little bit. Yeah, awesome. Thank you. Got another follow from Reaper Operator earlier. I stopped in talking to him for a little bit.
Cool.
And his guy's like, hey, I'll follow. Hey, thank you. Yeah, I think I hear the guy. Friendly. Planes are putting that work in now. building.
Are they friendly or no?
They are not friendly. Or, yeah, they're enemy. Here, yeah. More blowing snow over there. It's been throwing me off, that exhaust.
There's a jet over there doing a high power turn. That's what you're saying. It's interesting that after all these years, I can still do the exhaust sound in perfect pitch.
Right. I hear him.
You know the rules of this game. Whichever way you're not looking, that's where he's at.
Right. I turned down the music, but it's turbo slide.
Well, you know, you gotta have priorities.
Hey, Bean. Don't lick me.
Did you just say, don't lick me? Oh, you're talking to the pooch.
Talking to Mike. My dog.
Ooh.
That's a big boom.
It was.
Don't shoot my guys.
Yachty.
Because you're the same guy from before.
Yeah, got the Avenger Award, didn't you?
Yeah. I knew he liked this area back here. He's like, I'm going to keep going there. Okay. He liked it a little too much. Ooh.
Excuse me for that. That it needed to be said.
Sounds like dick.
How do you know?
Well, only on Tuesdays.
Tuesdays?
Yeah.
It's Wednesdays.
Oh, so yeah, not today. You're lucky you're a friend, Big Shot.
Oh. You had to be a big shot, did you? No Billy Joel love here? Okay.
Oh, no. Wait, what'd you say?
Remember the lyrics to Big Shot from Billy Joel?
Oh, yeah, God, I haven't heard that from ever.
You know, back when Billy Joel wrote good songs.
Not all of Billy Joel's good songs.
Not all of them are winners now.
Yeah.
But, you know,
he's still writing music?
He's about 80 years old, so I should cut him some slack.
Gotcha. Oh, plane.
But in the 70s, man, that guy was music gold.
Yeah, no doubt. No doubt. I'll take that round. What? Oh, come on, that didn't do it.
What are you trying to do?
Oh, it did. Yes. Oh, look at that. Speed of the Ferdinand. One more to go.
What does that look like? Show me.
Okay, seeing all these tanks right here?
Yeah, no, I'm seeing. Yeah, I'm looking at your stream, but I didn't see what you mean by spade and a Ferdinand. What does it look like?
So you see that ghost? Is the spade's turned to the right a little bit?
Uh-huh.
And it's right behind the 6-7 and the Ferdinand. You can see a little spade back there.
Nope.
You can see it on this one? Not this one. It's right behind the 6-7, right here.
That's... No, I think you're missing the question. What is the point of a spade? What
it lets you know it's fully modification. Fully modified.
Oh, so it's just a decal?
It's just on here. I haven't seen it like you can put it on a tank or something, but
oh.
It just shows on here. Like, I have 4 spaded out of the 5 I have. All these are fully modified. Oh, including my plane, too, which is a 1-3.
Okay.
So I have one more to go, and then I'll get the 7-0. I'm on the just about on the final row here. But yeah, Gotcha.
That's what I mean.
I thought it made your tank stronger. You're just saying spaded out means maxed out on the mods.
Fully modded, yeah. I want to go. Went to where I wanted to go, so that's good. I'll run this one first, and I can run whatever. I do like the Ferdinand when it's fully modded, though. It was a little better.
Oh, it's still slow as molasses.
We're getting a lot of kills with it lately, though.
It takes a lot of hits.
Yeah.
You can't argue about how survivable.
On the front, yeah, the front armor's sick. And I wanted to look at the thickness of it, but I haven't figured it out yet.
Dude, I think I'm gonna go ahead and jump off. I'm not gonna wait around on Jim. I sound like he's gonna be a minute.
Oh yeah, I know he's gonna be a while. If at all.
I'm gonna jump off, spend a little time with the missus.
Alright, man.
We'll be able to hook up and do something next week.
Perfect.
In town.
Yeah, dude. It'd be awesome.
Right on. Hi, man. Good night.
Yeah,
good night, guys.
Have a good one. Bye. Bam, bam. You can see how, you know, people get frustrated. Never. With War Thunder. I get it. Oh, I don't think I can cut through that. Dang it. James still lurking. What's all about the James? I don't know. Didn't find out if Cassie is still hanging out with you. Oh, they are coming from the right side. Oh, that's friendly. Good. Super excited. I got one more spaded. I could go to the 7-0. Just might. Pretty sure 7-3 is gone now. Ah, this tank needs some whales. Oh, nice, you got him. Oh yeah, he gone. He could be coming down that back street. I would have definitely came down that street. I don't know. Maybe they just wanted him to so I can try to kill him. Red Rocket's out. Where's Red Rocket? Talked to him in a while too. Okay, we'll always be. I don't plan on. I'm trying to add another stream on the schedule besides Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. I want to do a little more variety too to give these guys a little break and myself. Oh. Nice. Up all the way. I thought it was buying him. That's alright. Didn't hurt him. Oh, that's not good. Hey, look, a bomb. I'm glad it was a tiny one. Much better drop. Much better. Oh, let's see here. Trooper gets here, we'll get some more action. I know, it's pretty quiet right now. Maybe I'll change the schedule like Wednesday through Saturday. Nah. Working full time, but I do have fun doing this. Camping little bitch, not pushing nothing. Oh my god. That's pretty awesome. Had no clue who was there. Mm-hmm. Maybe everybody else is getting sick of War Thunder too. Nobody's playing it. Discord. Oh, Mr. James, you're playing Fortnite without me. Yeah, how did we sneak up on that guy? I don't even remember what street it was on. Couple of us. Three of us? Oh yeah, he's gonna get me down one of these streets, isn't he? No. Pretty good zoom on this one. Oh, he's back there. I hit his ass. Okay. No kill assist? No wonder people quit playing this game. How many times I hit him? Thank you for letting me know where they were. Where's the gunfire? I don't care. Nice. Cool. Be here. They open up the bottom. Paying for that. Maybe let's jump into Fortnite or something. Yeah. Go ahead. You're faster. Appreciate you. Think everything faster than me. You're almost there. So, I can't go up there. Here, let's do the barriers on this. We need one more follower to make 150. Come on. That'd be cool. Don't forget to check out the YouTube channel. But it's crazy. The shorts, I think, are just gonna be fire in there. Just don't do anything. I was like, oh, this is kind of cool. And they're like, 900 views. Wow. Much appreciated. In this tank. Somebody's up there. Thank you very much. That XP, that's for sure. just sitting on that cliff over there. Huh? I don't know. Yeah, start it out. Sit here. Gonna be just sitting here like a dickweed. Yeah, I couldn't turn it. On their spawn. Okay. Go. License survive. It does move a lot better with the upgraded engine and transmission, that's for sure. The Japan map. Save something to come out to my slow ass tank. Come on. No way I can make it up there. Planes. Ah! As a guy, nothing I could do. I tried. Ah, very nice, huh? Guess that's what I'm thinking. I need Wow. Nice. Nice. Can't complain about any of that. Can't complain about any of those good shots. All right, bye-bye. Okay. Get to this last tier. Come on. Oh, I don't care where. Oh, jeez. Excuse me. I'm just trying to get out of the spawn area, dickweed. Nice freaking shot. Honestly, that was. Was that just a Hail Mary? Yeah, that. Wow. Might have been a Hail Mary. That's pretty sick. So What? Oh, somebody shot it. Where is he? I don't see any dead. That's out of bounds. Butterfly or something, just oh, hydrate. Perfect. Oh, I'm at this freaking. Crap. See? Damn it. Can't steer that well, so I need to, yeah. So many avatars there for only two people viewing. Nice. Didn't I just pet you? Didn't I just give you love? Alright, go die. I said go die. Come on, watch out. You're hitting me, you're breaking everything. Go away. Good girl. Push objectives right now. They do. He's over by my dead tank or Bill? Yeah. Ooh. Are the boundaries different for enemy and friendly? I'm not sure about this range. We don't need any objective since we have all three, especially. This map, actually. I'm not even sure if I've been on this one. At least not from this side. Oh no, it's a warehouse. Yeah, I have been on here. Lots of cover. That's such a sniper map. Hear him shooting still. That song. That was my bass I actually heard. Some cool effect pedal. Effects pedal. I love how that song turned out. I don't know how I hit him either. He just guessed. It was a lucky shot. Just looked at the marks and, you know, hey, I'm gonna try to shoot him there.
Come on.
Nice shot. Super sweet. Alright, too bad it's over. That first shot was just the Hail Mary. That's pretty cool. Turn? Project's been really busy lately, so a little slow. Oh yeah, thanks for the boost, brother. Guessing, I have not been on this map. This is pretty cool. Gotta hand it to him. Yes, this game can be frustrating, but a lot of fun. And yes, there can be mistakes. This game is freaking huge. I said it before, if there wasn't mistakes or glitches in this, I'd be really worried. Those guys need to work for... That's how those shots. A good attack or attack team on A. But a good defend team here. Cover. happy with the pending. Set up really good. Ordnance and ammo blow up. Cool. This is my AOA brother. Or AO brother and sister. There, so no, okay. That is the river. Okay, I don't want that. Oh wow, that took me a while. The shark was cool on the ice chip sometimes. In these guys, they're just, they usually get it turned around and do it by now. Or not, we haven't lost anybody. We lost four. Could be just one of them total domination ones. I need kills so I can up this baby. The water is so bad. Just dry. How do they let him take A? Open a floodgate. Yeah, if I die. Oh. Ow. I'll just go push A. Thank you, Icy Iron Witch, for redeeming 1,000 magpies. I hydrate, I appreciate it. B, right? Funky Dead. I don't think I've seen a tank to shoot this match. These guys are just killing it. It's like the all-decade team, or... Man, who knows? I just want to fade this tank and move on. I'm 100% surrounded. Tank a little bit. I didn't do anything. I only used one tank. I mean, come on. Yeah. Anyway. Let's see. We spayed the Ferdinand tonight. That's awesome. Oh. We'll work on that row. That one tomorrow because I have to call it. Got to work in the morning. Thank you so much, Why Not Work 95, for the follow. About Busy Long. Thank you for the follow, IC. Thank you for the hydrate. And Roundabout, thank you so much for the resub. That is 6 months, my brother. So I'll be on tomorrow night. Same time, same place. And really appreciate everybody coming by and hanging out. Till next time, peace.